And let's move on to a massive war of words that has erupted after actor Kangana Ranaut compared Mumbai to Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. Now, Shiv Sena leader Sanjay Raut today said that the political party backing Kangana over comments does not have the right to seek votes in Mumbai, while Maharashtra Home Minister Anil Deshmukh said that Kangana had no right to stay in the city. Meanwhile, Kangana remains completely defiant and challenged anyone to stop her from returning to the city.
आप सभी जानते हैं कि मुंबई पुलिस की तुलना महाराष्ट्र पुलिस की तुलना स्कॉटलैंड यार्ड पुलिस से की जाती है। एक सक्षम पुलिस दल महाराष्ट्र का है। ऐसी हालात में कुछ लोग उनको मुंबई पुलिस को महाराष्ट्र पुलिस को टारगेट करने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं। उसके खिलाफ में जो सीनियर रिटायर्ड आईपीएस अधिकारी है वो कोर्ट में गए और जो उन्होंने जो कदम उठाया है उनका मैं स्वागत करता हूँ। ऐसी मुंबई पुलिस की तुलना उन्होंने जो की है, ऐसी हालत में उनको महाराष्ट्र में रहने का, मुंबई में रहने का कोई अधिकार नहीं है।
Let's in fact go across to Mayuresh, who is joining us for more details here. Mayuresh, this started as, you know, a face-off between the Mumbai police and Kangana Ranaut earlier. That seems to have taken on another turn and various layers now, and it's erupted into a massive clash between the Maharashtra government and Kangana Ranaut. Now, if you can just take us through, you know, everything that's been said so far.
Definitely, Avani, and you can see and you can hear the comments, the way Maharashtra government, or we can say leaders from the party which are there in power, are coming. Basically, it has not gone down well with the Shiv Sena as well as with the NCP, because somewhere Kangana has compared Maharashtra, or we can say city like Mumbai, to POK, where usually Mumbai's image is that everyone feels safe in Mumbai. Mumbai police get compared with Scotland Yard for their work and the way they crack the cases. But here Kangana is basically questioning the Mumbai police and the overall security and law and order situation when she is comparing Mumbai with the POK, and this has not gone down well with the Shiv Sena leaders as well as with the NCP leaders. And we just heard a comment from Maharashtra Home Minister who criticized Kangana, whereas Shiv Sena or other leaders have also criticized Kangana and they have challenged her to come to Mumbai. But as you said, that even Kangana has challenged them that she will be coming on 9th of this month, and she has challenged everyone. So certainly it's a war of words which initially started from some meme, from some photographs, but it has now turned into a kind of a bigger version of it, where Kangana as well as the political parties are basically criticizing each other.
Yes, absolutely, Mayuresh. Thank you so much for joining us with all of those details. That war of words is going on as far as Kangana and the Maharashtra government is concerned.